And this is a fair start. Here comes the first hurdle. It's Kenny Harrison and Rollins. Rollins has the lead. Harrison is second. Here comes Castlin and Queen Harrison coming over the final hurdle. Rollins to win it. Castlin second and tight for third as there was a fall just before the finish, I think, by Jasmine Stowers.